the Kansas City Chiefs to re-signing wide receiver Demarcus Robinson to a one-year contract. He was a very successful Tyreek Hill's absence last season. 21 catches, 212 yards in 2017 to 32 and 449 in 2019. So 23 games over three seasons, just 26. Had six catches, 172 yards, and two touchdowns in a win over the Raiders. NFL Network first reported it. And Titer of ESPN reported it. What are your thoughts on him, Scribe?